Gazi's free to make that case.
I'm sorry, we're having like a chat fiasco going on
right now.
Well, we got a flood of flat earthers in the chat, like hundreds and hundreds of comments about how the earth is flat, and some people giving us some money trying to get us to talk about how the earth is flat. Like a bunch of money.
I mean,
like
$20. I'll read what they want to
say.
I'm not gonna
like, because that's
do
stupid,
I believe the earth is flat? I've flown in a plane. Come at me. Get at me on Twitter.
I know,
Twitter.
Right? Hey, all Jay right. Fry, take care of this shit.
Yeah, is Jay here? Help us out.
I know. Seriously, there are like hundreds of people.
Really? So it's wild. Like, so this is actually, I mean, our chat is known as cancerous, but this is worse even by the cancer
it's
chat.
It's going too fast standard. For me to even, I missed a bunch of super chats. It's going too fast for me to even keep up with.
The super chats are gone?
I mean, I've got a list, but like I missed some of them because the chat's just going so crazy fast.
And it's just, it's sustaining. It's not stopping.
It's all flat earthers. Research flat earth. The earth is not a globe. Flat tards. Flat earth morons. Yeah, it's all flat.
But they're all different accounts? It's not like one account?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Well, you know, I blame them. I will try to get it under control, but blame them.
Wow. So many people. All right. Well, should we go through these other super chats? Are we done with this Gazi thing?
Take your money, but you're wrong.
Yeah, I know. Thanks for the money. Okay. I'm not going to read your comments. Thanks.
I just hope they're not burying genuine. Well, not say they're not genuine, but super chats I care about. There. I'll say it.
There are really a group of people that are flat earthers in the YouTube
sphere. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that's fine.
They overlap with some of the Nazi sphere, I've noticed. Yeah.
Oh, really?
Okay. Yeah. It's wild. Yeah, every other message is 1488 or something.
I think we're caught up on the debate here, the Black Hitler debate. Again, we'll have Matt Palumbo coming up as soon as we're done with our last topic here. But can we catch up with Super Chat? Are we able to before we move on to the last item here?
And there are like 10 of them.
Okay, let's do it.
All right, Liza Jean Williams, $8.
No, you said Harambe deserved to be shot. We didn't discuss that in the pre-show meeting.
Oh, no.
Yeah, okay.
All right, let's finish this up. Black Never Magic, $2. But Jay Fry, buy Jay Fry a beer, save us from the flat tards. I know, right? Terry Elrod, $2, all flat earthers, whether you believe or not. What? Oh, man. DITRA, save us $2. Heliocentrum is bullshit.
Want,
but... Research flat earth. We got like a bunch more of those. And then
if they're flat earth, look, if they're flat earth,
sorry,
happy to take your money, but we're not going to do flat earth stuff.
I'm not reading any flat earth stuff. And then the last one, William Martin, $20, unrelated to anything discussed. Would you support repealing all federal gun laws, NFA, Hughes Amendment, et cetera, arm the Kekistanis? Ooh, that's a Wednesday
question.
Can we
check that one for Wednesday?
Yeah, I'll throw it in the outline right now. Okay. And any other live chatters and super chatters that I missed, I apologize.
And we thank him for that contribution too. That's a nice chunk. And
yeah,
we'll give it a thoughtful at length answer on Wednesday.
On Wednesday.
We're hopefully not crushed with flat earthers, and we have some time to give it what it deserves.